In the beta of Mortal Kombat 1, Sub-Zero and Kenshi were both considered top tier. And when the full game released, Sub-Zero got mad nerfs, making him a bottom tier character, and Kenshi essentially stayed the same. So in today's video, I took Sub-Zero and Chameleon into Combat League, and I ran into the same Kenshi player 3 times in a row. And I've got to say, I don't think he liked my Sub-Zero too much because he started teabagging straight away. So if you hate Kenshi in this game and love watching some Sub-Zero comebacks, you will love this video. If you like watching people who play top tier characters but get mauled by low tier characters, even after teabagging with a 100% life lead, make sure to leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And with all that being said, let's get straight into the Sub-Zero action, and I hope you all enjoy this really, really funny video. What the fuck was that? Dude literally just had the win. Glass, what are you doing? And he quit. Oh, really? Wait, what? I was blocking! Fatality. Sub-Zero wins. Right, I don't know why he keeps teabagging and doing this. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's a mid.
History won't remember you.
Brutality.
Fatality. Shang Tsung wins.